Hey, what's on, guys? It is Cornetta here, and we are playing For Honor. Just let me get some things set up here real quick. Sorry, this is taking so long. I'm just doing something real quick. Let me just get into a match while you guys are waiting. These matches kind of take a little bit. That's not a duel. There we go. Fun, fun. Always the boring part is getting into a match. These matches kind of take a while to get into. Especially these duels and also the brawls and stuff. These are kind of hard to get into. There's not a lot of people playing them. Ooh, we found someone. Nice. Nice. All right, as you can see, I haven't played anything. Well, I have played this game already, and I know how to play it. So, I just was on a different account. I'm level like 10 with the Berserker and level 3 with this character and like 2 with this Orochi. So, yeah. Let's see how this goes. One second, guys. Ooh, just in time. Same health, sort of. Good. Good fight. Off to a great start with the stream.
Round two.
I'm not the best player at this, just so you guys know. You guys should know that already, though. Don't run away. Come on. Come on, fight. Fight. Oops. about ran out of stamina, that would have been bad. Oh god. Did I- what? I thought I blocked that, but okay. That was kinda weird. I should have just went in and finished them. Round three. That's fine though. Oh god. God. I thought I dodged that. Come on. I'm gonna die now. No, I'm dead. Oh, I keep playing bad. I'm playing so bad. If he wins next round, then that's gonna suck.
Round four.
Oof. Sideswipe. Dang it. Come on. Oh, why does he keep doing that? Did you guys see that? I dodged that. I dodged that. That is... no. That is... what? How does that work? I don't get how that... what? That is so unfair. Wow. That was... so, no. Mm-mm. And so rematching that was no. I don't accept that. We're not accepting that in here. Let's not let that happen again. That was a bad. That was really bad. Where this loading screen, GTA loading screen right here, that's what this is.
Round one.
All right. See, look, I keep dodging that, but it's not... I ran out of stamina. Stamina, I can't talk. I'll play this smart. I messed that up. Messed that block up totally. Come on, let me dodge. Now I'm gonna die because of it. Yep. Oh, good fight. Good fight. I messed up. I messed it up so bad. I already know what he's gonna do. He's gonna try pushing me off. I know what you're gonna do. This guy is good. I keep messing up my attacks too. Dang it. Dang it. He's acting like he's all cool. Come on. Come on, don't be that way. Round three. That's not right. Probably shouldn't have done that. Dang it, I'm dead. Again, I messed up my attacks again. I wasn't trying to go overhead because I knew he was going to hit me, but... I pressed R2 too many times. Would you stop? Just no. I don't accept that. Just no. Don't do this to me. Fandom, you're here. Hey, what do you know? Oh man. Fun. You know, let's go find a different person. I hate how long these take, I swear. GTA all over again. Sweet. That's a nice emblem that he has. Probably never gonna play this game. What is it about? It's just basically a fighting game. It's kind of like Mortal Kombat, but in third person, just a little bit. Yeah. I guess you could say it's like that a little bit. This guy's level 6 on this guy. Let's see if we can beat him. Hope so.
Round 1.
Black Ops with no guns, I guess you can also say. Oh god. I'm dead. Oh, oh. Sick dodge. Sick dodges. Yeah, I'm dead now. Looks decent. Yeah, it's alright. It can get boring at sometimes, but if you play it for a long period of time, it gets boring, but that's usually how all games work. You get bored of them for a while. Round two. It's a very hard game, I guess you... It's very strategy. You have to strategize. Why does he keep doing that? I dodged that, I swear. Oh, I'm dead. Sweet, I won. Stretch it, yeah. I'm not gonna fight you if you're AFK, come on. I think he's mad because I beat him last game. Okay. AFK. I wasn't gonna wait for him to come back, so.
Round four.
Come on. You're seriously just gonna wait for me to kill you. I swear I dodged that, bro. I dodged that again, but okay. This game does not like me today. Come on. I swear, oh, that, I don't think that attack can be dodged, that's why it's not letting me dodge it. Blocked, I mean. I keep saying dodged, it's blocked. I got a good feeling I can beat this guy, though. Even, like, I have beat him, but, I mean, like, a full game. Come on, next match. There you go. This guy knows what's up. I need to strategize a little bit more better. I keep doing the same move. Going in for a fight is... I need to stop doing that. Fight me, Scrib. Fight me. I swear if he pushes me off this edge, I'm gonna smack him. Got him. Got him. That was pretty good fight. It was decent.
Round two.
Right. Stop doing that. He keeps going for the overhead attacks. That's why he's not doing so well now. I figured out what he's doing.
Round three.
Let me see if I can push him off this edge. Where'd he go? There he is. I knew he was gonna do that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that! What is your problem, boy? You're not pushing me. Dead, son. Don't mess with me. Tell me if the game audio is too loud. Because I have no idea if it is or not. Ooh, he wants to go again. You're gonna lose. All about Berserker.
Okay,
figured out that attack, so I'm not gonna go for that. Yeah, you can't block that attack, that's what that is. Yeah, I was in that corner. I tried. I don't like that map. That map is condensed. So condensed into one area. Or that side of this map. Alright. This guy is decent, but I'm not trying to give hate on him. He's decent. Ooh, he went for a different attack that time. That was a quick match. Why does he keep doing the same attack over and over? I'm kind of doing the same attack over and over again, but not exactly the same like he's kind of doing. And it's I'm kind of pressing the wrong buttons. I'm spamming buttons a little bit, sort of. Don't tell anyone my secret. It's my little secret. It's not really a secret though. Let's go play an elimination round real quick. Haven't played one for a while. These ones are a little bit harder since it's a 4v4. 4v4 and you can't respawn. Unless you get revived. Unless you're executed. Did that make any sense? I think it did. Yeah, so if you're eliminated, you can't get revived. But if you aren't, then you can be revived. But if you die, when you can't respawn at all. Until next round, so. One more person. Well, actually, that person's gonna be a bot. Canadian candy bacon failed to join the lobby. Oh, dang. What I'm trying to do is this one right here, the parried blade. Yeah, I keep messing it up and I keep pressing too many R2s. Yeah, so we'll try doing it this game, see what happens. But it can be blocked though, which kind of sucks, but we'll see if we can get this right. I just need to interrupt his moveset, and then try it. There's a level 1 character in here, so see if we can take him down. I hope I get paired up with the bot so I can try working with something real quick.
Round 1.
Did I get the bot? Nope, I didn't. Darn it. There, I did it that time. Darn it, I didn't get to execute him. Now he can be revived. Ooh, I'm gonna grab this real quick. Damage buff. Take this guy down. Oh god. I keep forgetting to execute him. Can you start doing that? I did it all in that duel match, but that was a good fight.
Round 2.
We messed them up. See if we can mess them up this time. Did I get paired up with the same person? I don't even remember his gamer tag. There, I did that moveset now. Oh dang, he dodged that. That was a fail. I messed up that moveset so bad. Okay, 1v1. Let's see. Revive someone. Or something, at least. He's probably gonna die. They're at the same health, I think. Why didn't you grab that? Oh man. Or maybe he couldn't see it. I don't know. That's... Ooh, sweet. 3v1. Oh, he did see it. Where's this guy at? I keep forgetting that there's a map on the bottom right. There he is. That was really good.
Round 3.
Doing? We're dominating at this game. I already messed up at the beginning. I did a lot of damage to him. Oh dang. Why did he do that? I should have blocked instead of trying to attack. I would have won that fight. I keep choosing the wrong decisions. I don't know why that guy didn't pick up that, but okay. Is this me? Yeah, this is me.
Looks like you saved me.
Grab this damage buff. I hate when people do this. Nice job. Four takedowns, see this? That's not bad. Next match. Berserker. Whew. Dylan Evans, hello. Welcome to the stream. Bot on each side. We got this. I believe in myself. Yeah, good luck to me, yeah. These loading screens are just like a kid. I've said that a million times, but they are. Round so long. Hype. Oh, you tried doing that? Hey, I'm not doing that. Oh. I dodged off into the... That was so my bad. Now I'm dead till next round. I can't be revived. Oh man, that was a great fail. Man, that was great. What is this guy doing? Alright. 2v2. Come on. It's 3v2 now. We might be screwed here. Yeah, definitely. Because of my mistake. My mistake was bad. Unless this guy is like an absolute beast and pulled it back. Nope. Now he has no health. He's just using the environment? Yeah. Yeah. Come on, come on. No. Oh, he's dead. It's just the AI's turn battle now, but he's gonna die. How is he blocking everything? It's like the AI pulls it back this whole game. Come on. Darn it. I thought the AI had it. I believed in him, but he... Alright, let's not make that mistake again. I said make that mistake. I pressed the wrong button. I can be revived though, so let's see if... We failed again. Oh, maybe not. Run. I believe. Come on, come revive me. You can win. I swear. I believe in one person. No! Oh, he's dead. He should have known he was gonna die there. Come revive me, I'm right there. Oh, he's dead. Welp, this ain't going as planned.
Round three.
Hey, don't run away. Come back. No, you're not grabbing that. No. Get over here. We haven't finished this battle. Come here. I'm faster than you. Boy. I never said you can run away. I think he's trying to find a health thing. I shouldn't have lost one. Yeah, that's what I thought. You're not. No, just no. Oh no, you revenged. What a fail revenge. Good fight. That was a really good fight. Can I put myself in spikes? I will. Just kill myself right away. This guy doesn't really plan his attacks, he just goes straight on out. Now he can't really revive. Aw, come on. Oh, someone on their team left. Now it's just two AIs versus us. An AI killed a teammate. Come on. Don't you dare revenge. Good fight. I've gotten Round my skills five. Back. My berserker skills. Oh god, no. I'm not getting hit off that, no way. Okay, come on. Let's see if I can hit him off. Nope, nope, nope. Oh my god. Oh god. I don't even think you could block that from him hitting you. That did not turn out the way I wanted it to. Man. Come on. 3v2. You got this, I believe. You both just need to team up on one guy like you are right now. If they stop running away. Nice job, nice job. I'm just talking to myself. That's normal. Them team ups though. You guys did great. Good job. On to the next battle. Those open slots, I don't know why this game doesn't just find more people while we're in this little thing. I don't know how to explain it. But yeah, they should just... I don't know. I feel like that would just be a nice thing. Now it's not even going to play because there's... why do people have to leave? Sometimes I get why people have to leave, but... Other times when people just rage, come on. Don't do that. Duel or elimination? Dylan, duel or elimination? You got the choice between those two. Hurry up and choose. I'm not getting hit off. Well, we'll just go a couple more rounds of duel. Duel sounds fun right now. Even though it takes me like 2 hours to get into a match. That is so exaggerated, but whatever. That was a pretty fast queue. This guy looks experienced already, so. I believe we can win! Yeah! Orochi versus. No. Berserker versus Nubushi. Who will win? Level 11 versus the level 4. Obviously me, because I'm just the best player in the world. I can beat everyone. Yep, totally. That is such a lie, though. Watch this, I'll get destroyed by this guy. I about ran out of stamina. Oh, I messed that up. He made me bleed. I'm bleeding. Come on. Come on. Hit me with your best shot. Dead meat. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit. Audio. I'm pressing around things.
Round two.
Turn that down a little bit. There we go. Boy, you ain't touching me with that petty. Come on. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Hit me with your best shot. Nope. Not that best shot. That was terrible. Come on, come on, stop doing that. Stop doing that, no. 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 You ain't touching me. Can't touch this. Oh, we're all both on the same health, sort of. Well, we were, but I healed, so get wrecked. I thought I killed him, so I stopped fighting. Why did I do that? I just stopped fighting for no reason. You said duel. You must be far behind in the stream. Let's not do that again and stop fighting. Just keep pressing more buttons until he's actually dead. Why are you trying to get closer to me, bro? Why did I keep doing that? Yeah, so I thought I'm gonna hit you with one more of that, and then you're dead. Yeah. That's what I say to that. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Round four.
Thank you, Dylan, for going on Facebook and having a bunch of your friends. What was that? Come on. Who's your best character? I love playing the Berserker because it's just fun. Oh, skills. Oh man, that was something. That's what that was. Sorry about that. Dang it. He keeps running away. I'm surprised I even won that battle. That was a close one. Really close one. Should I play as a different character just to be funny? Not to be funny, but just see how bad I am at other characters. Except Peacekeeper, I'm pretty good with Peacekeeper. I'm decent, honest. Revenge by defense, revenge by mode defense. I'm gonna keep the ones I have on. And he had to leave. Man. Too good for people. Yeah. Because that made sense. All right, so my brother wants to play with me. That's the wrong person. One second. One second, guys. One second. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm pretty sure you guys can, but all right. We just gotta wait for that. Real quick. One second, guys. One second. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Duel. I forgot. I don't even know how to invite you. One second. I'm trying to figure this out. Favorite's Peacekeeper? Mine's the Berserker, because it's more strategic. Got me more strategic. I can't even speak at all. Actually, let's just do this. Alright. So, can I invite people? Yes, I can. Invite to group. There we go. Did you get that? Did you get that? I said, geez, can you speak? Okay, he got it. I guess we're gonna play some Brawl then. So we're playing on the same team. Well, we can play against each other, but fine, let's just do that. Match. All All right, me versus my brother. Let's see what happens. I'm pretty sure I'll win because I've played this game longer. You use that character. I hate that character. He pushes people. It's annoying.
Round one.
Boy, you can't touch this. Oh, don't know. Knew it. I'm pretty sure, Dylan, because you love the Peacekeeper, is because of how overpowered. I mean, it's not that overpowered, but.
Round two.
Somebody's mad. Okay. You block when. Okay, whenever you see a red arrow, that's when you block. Like, whenever I go to attack you. I can't block that. It's dumb. I can't block that. Stop it! See, like, if you saw a red arrow there, you would. That's which way you would put your arrow or your stick. Hey. I'm trying to give you a chance. Come on.
Round three.
I bet this is kind of funny to watch. Okay, watch, I'll show you. Stop real quick. Watch, you'll see a red arrow, and that's which way you put your stick. If you saw that red arrow, that's where you put your stick. And then it would block. See, watch. Like that. See, like that. There you go. I can't block that. Ow. Some of these attacks that you're doing, I don't even know how to do. So, you're. Are you even locked on to me? I don't even think you are. I'm failing terribly right now. Get where I'm going. Let's just play against other people, because this is going to get boring. Play a brawl. Whoops, I pressed the wrong button. I'm pretty sure I pressed the wrong button. Or, yeah, I did. I think my game just froze. Yep, I'm pretty sure it did. Well, that's a bug, I think. Just like the armor. Oh. Yeah, my game pros, I'll be right back, guys.